Michael Jordan, he had the most points in the game. But if you pay close attention, the guy that was in second place might have averaged 30 points. But because Michael Jordan scored 32, he made millions more than everybody else because he was the top as it relates to scoring. He was known around the world. Why? Because he sacrificed enough to get those one or two shots. And I'm telling you, you're not where you want to be financially. You're not where you want to be in your personal life. You are not the person you want to be. And it's not going to take you 20 shots. For some of you, it's one more shot. And you have not given yourself enough credit to say, I just need to get up a half hour earlier and my whole life will change. I just need to work 1 hour longer. I need to stop hitting that snooze button. If you were to make that one change, that one sacrifice, you would stop dreaming and start living.